and it's kinda like you stare me in the fucking eyes, knowing that I got this pain deep inside of me. You won't let me be free from all this agonizing pain that you have fucking put on me. Please, can you just break me free? Let me go, get the fuck away from me. It's not you that I fear. When I see you, I see everything that you've done to me. You put me in a dark place, made me look like a bad guy and laughed in my fucking face. But the truth is, you are nothing more than a disgrace of everything that you do. You think this is a beginning, but the truth is, it's the end for you. I don't know what to do. I wake up in a cold sweat every night. I see these demons running through my head. God damn, this isn't right. Why in the dead I can't get away from everything that you've done to me. Over the years you've placed all this fucking blame on me. Now I feel like the bad guy when I'm not. You're the bad guy, you're the one that victimized me. Placed all this hatred and this fucking blame on me. Now you can't stand to even look at yourself in the fucking mirror. All you see is a person that's a fake. You are nothing more than a disgrace to everything that you do. Everything you stand for is false. You're nothing more than a false prophet, a false god. Now you think that everyone should bow down to your feet, but the truth is nobody bowing down to you or your feet. All you do is push away those that are close to you for a little bit of revenge, and you know it's fucking true. I don't understand why you can't just leave me be and get the fuck away from me. I truly don't understand what did I do to deserve all this hate that you put me through.